Hello everybody, my name is Bao Anh, I'm 10 years old, I'm class 5A at Hoa Lo No. 1 Primary School. Now, I live with my family in Hoa Lo Town, Po Chai District, Quang Binh Province. Today, I am very happy to tell you about my pet. As you know, everyone has their first pet. And for me, I love my dog named Poon. The dog has straight yellow hair, two eyes and big ears. He is intelligent, loyal and obedient. Moreover, he is friendly and well trained. When I say sit down or run around, he will do best too. It was a present from my father on my 9th birthday. At that time, he was too much so. He was small and unfamiliar with people in my family. However, now he become a big dog. He can stay a place to watch the house. He has good ears, appearing, and good nose to smell. When he sees a stranger, he bark loudly. However, with some unfamiliar, he wait a tail to show friendship. Poon always welcome me that way wherever I come home. I consider Poon as my best friend because he has many good character. I am very happy to have such good friend. Thank you for your listening. Goodbye, see you again.